bad sometimes.
Halo.
Anyway, yeah, right. Just different video games. Let's go. If we'll get into the toilet or something, we've got to go
into the toilet.
Right. Countdown, and then we go R. Wait. Right. 3, 2, 1.
I see stars. It's June.
It's Casa Madrigal.
I have no idea what that is.
It's heavy water extraction on a waterless planet.
Yeah, the water is heavy. We're working really hard to get water out of this planet. And meanwhile, they're importing sand from the ocean planet.
We're out of water.
Oh, it's the start of Midgar.
Somebody did say something about Cortana. I mean, it seems to me that intelligent.
Is anyone going to tell Apes about what Cortana is?
I know what Cortana is.
In the context of Halo.
Oh, no.
It's the Windows Cortana in Windows is based on the AI in Halo. Cortana is the name of the AI construct in Halo.
Yeah.
You know what I love about like sci-fi? They make up their own kind of card game, which means fuck all.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, you dodged me. I dodged you again. Oh, no.
You got my drab toe. Okay.
Aggressive Udo.
With my pentagon colored flavored card, yeah.
Hey,
you've got to eat the card.
Yeah, you've got to lick it every single time.
With raffle tickets, for fuck's sake.
Oh, it's him.
Magic the Gathering at 8.
And him as well.
Oh, it's him.
From Torchwood.
Oh, yeah.
God, he looks old.
Yeah. He does, doesn't he? Yeah. Like a malnourished ball sack.
Why is... I was watching that.
That was my screensaver, you prick. So this is a bar that's apparently inside a church, which is filled with monitors.
Yes.
Oh, that's Drab Toe. I don't
that's
have to laugh
wang.
And make a big song and dance about it.
Just say number wang. Yeah, even how they have an accent with the hairdresser as well.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a real mullet going on here.
Make me look like someone who's offended by everything.
That offends me.
What is this? Super mullets?
So far, this is more like the bloody Fallout TV series. They all cut their own hair and it's set in a fucking desert. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's uh-oh.
A video game's landed in my show.
No, the space nurse just say hello.
Hi.
Ooh, hello.
Ow. See my goal.
Hello, screw these guys.
Ooh, okay.
Okay, guns got shot.
Video game.
Pew, pew, pew. On my leg, on the butt.
Oh, you fucker. They're not taking any presents.
Shotty snipers.
Someone got the big ammo.
First with the satchel going out on their own.
Snap your legs.
Good thing this game has no falling damage.
Yeah. Get in the what's my job again?
My job is running.
Yeah, getting the F out of here. Go inside, okay? Inside. Everyone matchmake in the lobby.
Bibbo T. Baggins, come with me.
Stood by the door doing this.
Spin. That's it. Nothing comes. The guard back didn't get the memo. He's shooting the wrong way.
They're just spawning in the area, mate.
This matchmaking's taking ages.
Match found.
Suck it, noobs.
They just come in teabagging.
Yeah.
These guys have voice comms. Oh, God.
Ooh, bad CGI.
That was
not great.
Bad.
CGI.
Bad CGI.
The CGI is a bit ropey, I'm going to be honest.
What studio produced this?
Well, Microsoft, Paramount? Presumably. It's the little guys with the needlers. Come on.
Yeah. My head. Ah, my back.
A pussy am I crack.
This girl is really bad with ridges.
It's because it's based on an early game. You know, they didn't have as many polygons back then.
Bat CGI.
The CGI killed me.
Yeah, the bat CGI got me.
Oh god, oh, so bad Lord. The lighting.
Oh no.
It is, yeah.
Yeah. It's a Halo man.
It's Marcus Phoenix.
Super it's Marcus Ocean. Phoenix. It's Derek Spartan.
Ooh, what is this? Don't worry, I've got a grenade.
What? That's one.
Sorry, dude, lag.
Yeah. You hold it wrong.
They did the thing like a really cheap movie.
Really? They just walk so awkwardly.
Pistols OP, mate. Everyone knows pistols OP.
They look so plastic.
Yeah.
They really do. It's a cosplayer. It really is.
It's made from that polyethylene stuff they use, isn't it?
It feels like bootleg Mandalorian. I want to say this looks cool, but it really doesn't.
It's bootleg like Mandalorian.
It's very fan film made.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something about the Dutch ones. Because you're right, I want to like it. It's pretty cool, like them coming in and everything, but it's just.
I
don't know. Yeah. Something about it's taking the wind out of my sails. It's annoying.
It's not properly rendered. We've just got to count on that.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yay, we saved. Oh, we didn't save any of them.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Everybody knows that trap's there in the thing.
Chief, I need covering fire. South quadrant.
Oh, so that is supposed to be actual Halo Man.
Yeah.
That's a giant jump.
Well, was this made at the same time as The Matrix Reloaded? Or?
It kind of feels that. It's weird.
Oh, no. You've got the sound thing as well.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah,
there it goes.
Okay. Alter position.
Bad CGI.
Oh, that was bad CGI as well.
Like, it didn't even need to be. It was a gun that they actually have a prop for.
Yeah.
Why did they do bad CGI?
I like how the minigun is now kicking their asses when it was being shot by a regular
human.
That's something that doesn't stack up. Like,
yeah.
Now
like, their
out.
Guns should have had an effect, but they had zero effect.
You know what? Fictional writing for the win, yeah?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake.
And one survivor, that'll do.
It is like Team America. Everything is Bond, everyone.
Everything is Bond.
I think it's Bond.
Papa? Nicole?
Oh, he's going to get shot.
Yeah. Someone's going to get
shot. No.
I watched my father die.
What's he going to do? Bleed to death on you? Fine.
Shoot an ineffective weapon at him.
Yeah.
And go towards him.
Good. Oh. Get that crappy CGI out of my dad.
We've got to have some character building somewhere in this series, so.
Yeah, well, they just killed them all.
The CGI is very Star Wars Special Edition 1997.
Yeah.
It really is, though.
It is, though. And it's weird because it's still really high resolution CGI, but it doesn't fit. It's like the 2022 edition of Han Solo awkwardly stepping over Jabba the Hutt's tail and being a fucking stepladder.
Yeah. The thing is, like, they very much could have got away with the District 9 level of CGI in this.
Yeah.
But...
civilians, no survivors.
We hired code masters to do our visual effects.
I've done the report. No survivors.
Bang. Yeah, too late now. Yeah, I'm a Spartan. I wasn't built for paperwork. Bang.
For enemy landing site.
And strike a pose.
Why does he sound like Keanu Reeves?
I don't know. Is it the same voice actor as the old games? Is it the same John Spartan from
I don't think it is.
The video game?
Well, that one, yes.
It is the same guy.
Is it?
Yes.
No, I mean, is it his same voice? Is it
the same voice? No.
Okay. Not.
I was going to say, we haven't had rolling credits yet. Intro credits.
Asking you shall receive.
Someone put some wires at me. Why are you covering in sand?
That's why that planet was so important to them, because their armor's built out of sand.
I got a jar of
dirt. Just a mature codpiece being sanded up over his lily.
This intro visual effects of this is nice. Compared to the rest of it.
Yeah, well, yeah, but it's because the whole scene CGI, right? So it all fits. The lighting actually works in this one.
Yeah, this is an FMV in comparison to actual gameplay.
FMV's great.
Insert CD2.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's awful now.
FMV by itself, all good.
Everything
FMV
is
over this is
definitely a
shot.
Fan
We've got
wank
Command
letter.
Conquer.
And it's not because it's low res. This stuff far 4 gig.
Yeah, low res issue, so...
Welcome back, Commander.
Yeah, where's my Amazon Prime Command and Conquer series? That I want.
That would be worth it.
Wait, would I have to have Tim Curry in it?
Spice!
That'd be a bit difficult.
It'd be difficult if he's just in the chair.
Yeah, also. Well, I mean, he can still do a talking head.
I think you'll find.
What bugger?
Actually. Oh, what I want to do now? Have a crafty wank. Go for it.
Well, yeah, I was going to say, do what you want. This is your colony now.
Because in the first game, wasn't the majority of the Spartans dead? And Master Chief was the only one.
Yeah, everybody was.
Everyone but Chief was the last one. So now they've got new ones, have they? Or is this a
prequel? I don't think it's
the same. Prequel.
Yeah.
Is it a prequel?
I don't know.
I think so.
Is it a recall? Rebootal?
Rebootal.
A shittle?
I think it's actually kind of separate.
Okay.
Parallel universe.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. That's fine. That's
even
looking
guns
better.
Are plastic.
It's just the outfits are just awful. I mean, they're great designs, but they're just
The outfits themselves are
the designs
they're video game outfits. Yeah, the designs.
But they're just so have that level again cosplay made.
They're looking a bit better now out of direct sunlight with fucking Power Rangers chin lamps on and shit like that. That's more your power armor, isn't it? So
stop doing that!
Gotta keep doing that, yeah.
Guys, you gotta remember our roots.
Yeah. If people are gonna do this sort of quality of wank, you might as well do Destiny.
Well, there is a Fallout series in the works.
Oh, there is as well.
I'm waiting for my
Master Chief.
I'm massively picky.
I don't think we can fly away on this little girl.
Yeah.
He's like,
I don't know.
I'm used to there being a vehicle nearby for me to give chase and do a flying level.
Joe, I think actually the weathering on your mech so miniatures are better than the weathering on these suits.
Well, we're getting weirdly, like seeing them now, the props are that we're seeing a lot less CGI, right? Except for that bit. Every now and again you see a bit and it's like that's either too clean or CGI or both. Like the bit where the two of them were talking was fine.
Because the annoying thing is for Halo games, a lot of the promo stuff, they did a lot of CGI with Weta, which was
amazing. It was
amazing.
Oh, wow.
The trailers for this shit is...
Yeah, they did like teaser trailers and lore stuff like really cool adverts for those games with Weta.
Isn't this Assassin's?
Was that for Halo 3, did you say? Or
Halo 3's one was the amazing one they did.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think Halo 2 and 3, they did a load of Weta
stuff.
What was
the Believe trailer? Was that Halo 3? I want to say it was.
Possibly. I can't. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah.
Oh, what's she been in?
Oh, everything.
I don't know.
Retrieving now.
It's going to drive me.
You could get a message from Xbox.
Yeah.
Someone says, I teabagged your mum. I was like, all right.
Yeah, accurate.
Out an entire rebel garrison. Is this part of the Halo thing, or is it just Assassin's Creed?
Yeah.
No, seriously, is this part of the thing, or is it, am I just getting like it's way Assassin's Creed that
it feels pretty Assassin's Creed-y, yeah. What, two women talking to each other? That doesn't sound very Halo to me. Yeah.
Wait, are they talking about a man? Because it passes the Bechdel
basically
test.
Yes. I think they
bollocks.
Are.
I feel this conversation
sure
have
just
proper,
talking about how hot John
proper,
Spartan is.
Representation, so we need to
just talking about his dick.
Yeah.
Still doesn't pass the Bechdel test.
They're talking about whether either or both of them should get one of those natty haircuts the rebels had. And here's some concept art from Halo 3. You've bossed nothing,
Catherine. Your they will keep red ringing. So
sorry, took me a while to get that. Yeah. The deal adore CGI.
Oh, God.
Come on. They got that right in the 70s. Come on.
Oh, God. Why did the door do that?
Yeah, surprisingly, there wasn't much CGI in the 70s. Beep, boop, boop, boop.
Boop, boop.
Her boobs are weird. Oh, wait, that's her legs.
Her knees. if a lady gets offended you look at her knees, you may be thinking you're looking at her breasts.
Come on, you can set up my windows.
Is that a clone of her?
I don't know. I think that's supposed to be Cortana, yeah.
Why is she
meanwhile, in bollock space.
Welcome to Mushroom Towns. Jesus Christ. Babylon 5 much. Fucking hell, we've gone from Weta workshop to the Jim Henson workshop.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, of course, let's just have a human in.
My neck feels uncomfortable.
I can't see sideways.
Yeah. They blink at me, they think I'm a horse.
I came in my sleeping bag.
Help, I can't. Yeah.
She just bounces along.
I can't get the zip undone, help me. She can't even look down at like a clipboard or anything.
I don't study the Book of Human Stories. I can't even see the Book of Human Stories.
Just does the thing where she pulls it up over her nose all the time.
Starts
like
biting it.
She just bites the bottom of her neck.
Yeah. Oh. Was that Cortana? No.
I'm talking to you from the UNSC headquarters on Reach.
Oh, she's in the video games.
She is the daughter of Captain Keyes, who is the commander in the first game.
Yeah.
And she is in one of the later games.
Yeah.
Halo 4, I believe.
Oh, okay. Possibly. So that implies that this is a later thing or a reboot of a later thing.
Mm. Isn't the first
planet to face the Covenant? That's annoying, because I only really know the first three, so they've kind of fucked that.
I can't remember if Miranda Keyes is a later thing or an earlier thing.
I feel like Miranda is around in the earlier ones, but yeah, she's not the captain. But then the captain dies in the first one, so
yes.
Spoilers.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah.
Say what?
This guy looks like a bad render.
That's just his face.
Poor guy.
I thought you were talking about the CGI, then I looked up and I saw the guy you were talking about. He's NPC one.
he's got no features. He's like a full
She's gonna be like, hand me that key card.
Generic man.
He just starts walking towards the table and keeps going. Yeah.
She's done nothing but throw roadblocks in my way.
He's always been work is the only thing that matters.
That's a bit of concrete heads away.
It's nothing personal.
This is personal. You're a terrible person.
Oh, it's your mum as well.
Oh, of course it is.
So you came through the family benefit system, eh?
I see. Why are you guys? You guys are like the fucking first flight lieutenant and whatnot. Why are you doing this in a Covenant abattoir? Oh yeah, yeah. Just fucking sit on the.
I'm just gonna drink this Covenant juice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice hot cup of alien blood
and semen.
Yeah. This is like fucking having a powwow in Q Branch. This is weird. Scientist, the NPC scientist, the same guy, but he's got a slightly different lab coat, just walks past.
Slightly different hair colour as well.
Yeah.
Greetings. Hello, Gordon.
Ah, Gordon.
Ah, Gordon. I appear to be wounded.
No!
How's your burgers in rice pudding? Any good?
Get rid of the HUD, for God's sake!
They can't, because it's video games.
It's video games.
He never takes his helmet off.
I'm the video game guy.
I'm the video game girl.
I'm the video game guy.
I'm the video
game
girl.
Help, computer.
Oh, my dick gun.
Oh, look at us, we're Iron Mans. We're never gonna show the faces, because that's silly.
Yeah.
Oh!
These guys just can't be asked to get dressed.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, just put your own fucking arm on. Like, it's only little latches and clips and stuff. It's fine.
You can do that yourself.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Whatever he's experiencing, there are other available.
Oh, you can hear him.
I was going to say, sorry, I didn't hear you until the last words.
Oh, he's doing the thing. He's going to take his helmet off. He's got another small helmet on underneath it. It's Jake Gyllenhaal.
Just taking the shit.
Great. Now we know what
it's
he looks
sliced
like.
They don't let you pee in this suit.
If you want me dead, you'll need to aim up here.
Okay.